Tonight it's the bottom of the seventh for the Angels. First one on the way. Erick lines one out towards center field. That'll get down for a base hit. Trout will score. Here comes Albert Pujols to the plate, and Albert is out. Easily gunned down by the center fielder, Drew Stubbs, and the game is tied at one.
Mike Socha wants to know if Hundley gave him a clear path to the plate, though.
And there was a misstep on Gary DeSarcina's part over at third base. It looked like he slipped or something. He lost his helmet for a second as Trout had to hang up to see if Stubbs was going to catch this ball.
Mike Socha waiting to see if Dino Weeble, if there was any path at all. I mean, that's a tough one because he has no choice but to reach out and make that play.
Yeah, the ball taking Hundley up the line.
Well, you got the right guy coming up here now. It's a perfect throw. Mike Stubbs, who has a very good throwing arm, he charged it well. Pujols read it well, but a perfect throw from Stubbs.